Okay, hello everyone. So for the questions of transformations that I give it to you previously, so this is one of the questions of SVM 2010. Okay, SVM 2010. Okay, so this one is transformations. So normally in SVM transformations, for SVM we will have two sections, which is we will have A and B. Okay, normally we have A and B. Okay, so this is a standard, okay, of SVM questions for these topics. So now I'm going to do it one by one for A. Okay, A, we are referring to this table, this diagram. Okay, so diagram 13.1. okay, from here we're going to obtain the answer of A. So look at the questions first. A is a transformation of T. T is a translation of negative 3, 1. So there are two transformations here. One is T, one is R. Okay, T and R. Okay. So this is T and R. Okay. So T is translations, R is a anti-clockwise rotations of 90 degree about the center of K. So you have to get understand the meaning of these two transformations first before you could answer the questions. So now we are requesting you to identify, state the coordinate. Okay, they want the coordinate. Okay, state the coordinate of the image of point J. Okay, J. Okay, so point J under the following transformations. Okay, so number one, they are looking for the point J under T square. T square means you do transformations of T for twice. Okay, we do it two times. So how to write the answer? Okay, so T two times, we are starting from J, so looking for the point J. So this is our J. So J, we get the coordinate first. So the J is 5, 3. Okay, J is 5, 4, 5, 3. 2 plus 1 is 3, so J is 5, 3. So undergo the first transformations, so which is T. Okay, so we're looking for the image of J prime, which is the first image. Okay, now we do it. So what do you mean by T? T is a translation of negative 3, 1, meaning we move the above number is moving to left, right. So negative is moving to the left side for 3 units. Okay, so the second number or the bottom number means for the moving of up and down, up or down. So if a positive meaning we are moving up, and we, according to the number, we're moving up for 1 unit. Okay, we always do it for the left and right before we go for up and down. Okay, so now look at the questions here, so you can see T from starting from here, 3 units, 1, 2, 3, okay, 3 to the left, okay, so and then 1 going up, okay, so this is a temporary of J, okay, so the coordinate is 2, 4. So we continue for the next one. So the next one also T, because they want for T square, meaning you do translation for 2 times. Okay, so now we're looking for the second image of J. Okay, so we continue from here. Okay, continue from here, we do the same thing, 3 units to the left and 1 unit going up, 1, 2, 3. Okay, three to the left and one going up. So this is your J second image. Okay, so the coordinate for the second image of J is here is 0, negative 1. So this is negative 1. X is negative 1. So Y is 3, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so this is the answer for A number 1. Okay, so we do it one by one. So T square meaning we do it for the transformations of T for 2 times. Okay, we do it 2 times. We have to continue from the object to the first image to the second image. So this is for number A1.